Yo, what is up, guys? It's D'Anzio here, and today I'm back with some more Vainglory 5v5, and today I am playing some
All
freaking
paths
Idris.
are
You
true.
better freaking believe it. Mid Idris, and we're rocking this skin. This skin, the I don't know what skin it actually it
Ladies
is,
and
but it's a cool one.
knights.
Kiro Cage, I think it is. But, yeah. We're gonna start at our blue. God, it takes forever for these things to spawn.
I seek the good in dark places. How best it is to fight against one another.
I would usually get
I
the
will tell
backs, but
you about heat, my
I am
friend.
too lazy. Oh, whoa.
It is an honor
That was so
to
weird.
escort you to your death.
This is really good. Wow, that BF actually recalled. What a troll. I don't know if I was recalled right there. I was trying to bait him out into something, but man, he legit actually recalled. See what
Follow
we can
your
do here.
fear to the honorable fight. The true battle is waged within.
What is that guy doing? Oh, there we go.
Truth goes unarmed, but I shall carry it.
Dude, everyone's living. Like, seriously? I forgot how many thing it is for the creatures to have prisoners.
What a waste it is to fight against one another.
That guy just, oh, ow. That guy is low. Hopefully we could get a good recall in here though. Oh, no. That was not, oh God. Too much VG I've been playing.
Water in every direction is a terrifying luxury. There is evil in your eyes. Watch out! We need a vantage point.
Nice. Really? Why does everyone have boots? Please don't have you. Dude, I just had that shuriken. Like, whatever the thing is, like, come back so many times. Or, like, the maximum times.
There is no innocence in war.
Hero killed. Bottom turret destroyed.
I seek the good in dark places.
All right. Why do you have boots up again? I feel like everyone has boots up now. Like, what? Like, dude. You just have boots up. God, this Vox is doing, I guess, pretty okay for his matchup. Like, I keep opening up shop, man.
You talk, I will listen.
Yes, this saw is worth a lot. Oh. I didn't even get the kill. Whew. All right, let's just keep farming up.
There is evil in your eyes. Instinct will guide you.
You have killed an enemy.
No.
We got the AC. Gonna just do my jungle here. God, this guy missed it. Why does he do so much damage though? Oh my god. Nice. Nice. That was pretty insane damage coming out of Grump, dude. Being able to kill me there. Like, that's pretty impressive. We should just do that, to be honest. Like, why are you taking that, Inara? Like, do you need it? Like, I'm dead. Oh my god, I lived that. How the hell did I live that? You're welcome. Oh my god. That was freaking legendary, dude. Like, I actually thought I was so dead. What the hell?
There is no innocence in war.
Easy.
Interesting. protection is a terrifying luxury.
No, I thought Ronnie might have his ult, or maybe he used it. I wasn't really paying attention. Good kills. Alright, we're trying to pick up another weapon infusion. Let's see what we could do. Can we get Ghost? God, I do so much damage for this.
My name is a killing word. Our children will pay for this violence.
All right. Wait, me and Ryan are just pushing in right now. Wait, can we end right here? Nice. Man, Idris, 13 kills. I'll take it. I'll take it, baby. That was a pretty good game. Here are the build. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe. Tell me what you think about Idris. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.